Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Selamat berjumpa kembali di channel The Music Note. Semoga teman-teman selalu dalam keadaan sehat semua. Semoga selalu dalam keadaan baik-baik saja. Dan pastinya selalu dalam lindungan Tuhan. Amin. Iya, masih tentang Putri Aryani. Pada kesempatan video kali ini, pelatih vokal mengamati dan memeriksa penampilan Putri Aryani saat membawakan lagu cover yang berjudul I Will Always Love You. Kali ini Putri Aryani live perform ya teman-teman. Oke, bagaimana keseruannya? Daripada kita penasaran, tanpa menunggu lama langsung saja kita cek videonya.
Hello and welcome back to Song Reaction Analysis with your girl JVP. First and foremost, as always, thank you for being here on my channel, checking out my reaction as well as my own music in the description below. You're gonna find all the links. This chair is super noisy. Oh my god.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. It's your first time here, welcome. It's not your first time, thanks for coming back. So I was at this link of Putri Aryani doing her rendition of I Will Always Love You live. So it looks like it was about 4 months ago. So I understand this song is a freaking staple, total staple for the vocal community, so that's great. You know what's funny about it is,
so I am back in my RV and this is my new wall that I'm so excited about. It's a mirror tiles, so yes, you're gonna see my back. Anyway, thank you so much for being here. You guys have been asking for more Putri Aryani, so let's get into it.
I'm excited to check out Putri do her version. I haven't got to hear much from her. I heard she just recorded, I think, recently a new song. So I'm not sure when that's going to drop. But once it does, I'll definitely check it out. And let's check out Putri Aryani doing her version of I Will Always Love You.
Hey. I
wonder what this is.
Should stay. I would only be in the way.
Yeah. I always love how she is so, I mean, you know, it's a big crowd, and how she takes her time, how she builds the song. I'm already so intrigued because it's like very, she really has a way of building. She starts really slow and very controlled, right? So I'm really excited about what's going to happen next. Let's go a little bit back, not too far. Here we go.
Every step on the way.
So good.
Wow.
And
step slower.
When we, yeah.
Ini luar biasa.
The way she holds her breath is amazing. She has so much control in her voice. And I really love that, even though it's a cover song, but you can tell she makes it her own. There's her own voice in it, right? Even though obviously she's staying pretty true to the original, but there's something in her voice that you can tell she is really singing it from her own. Sorry, I'm still moving around. I also hear a little clipping in the track. I hope it's not me. Maybe just a recording, but her voice sounds absolutely beautiful. And so when she holds that long note and she sustains that long note, oh my God. And you can tell she's a great, confident performer just by how calm she is. When a singer is a little nervous, sometimes the voice shakes a little. There's none of that. She's just so calm and confident about the song she's singing. Absolutely excellent.
Yeah.
Man,
I like the guitars.
I didn't see that coming. I like that texture.
I also want to say before I go there, when you listen to her voice, she has a beautiful high voice, but even in her lower range, she sounds so mature. Her voice sounds very full, fully developed. You know, you can tell what an amazingly trained singer she is just by how controlled she is. And I really love her middle voice there. Check it out again here.
Yeah.
Wow. Her lower range. So open.
You.
Beautiful. Wow. So beautiful.
All right. Great performance. Check it out. Well, it's a beautiful rendition of the song. It really was. And why wouldn't it be, right? She's a beautiful vocalist and a beautiful person, as far as I can tell. So this was great. Now, the audio on this wasn't the greatest. You could tell it was almost sounded to me like it was filmed through a camera in a way. Maybe not an iPhone or anything, but maybe somebody had some type of recording camera up, or maybe a family member or something like that, because that's what it sounded like. But it was great. It was a great rendition of the song, a song that I love, that I cherish.
Her voice is so clear and so crisp, and there's so much emotion in her vocal and delivery, as well as power. And she knows exactly when to like pull back a little bit and then really go for it and have this nice, open, powerful sound.
It doesn't say where this was performed. I wonder where this was performed. A lot of beautiful women in the crowd, by the way. I really enjoyed it. Again, she made it very long. It really slowed it down, but I think that's what she was going for. Hey, if you can think of any other performances that I need to check out, let me know. And again, let me know about her new song. If anybody knows any of the deets on that, I'd be appreciate to know it. And if I miss it, make sure I'm aware when it drops. If you made it to the end of this video, thank you. I appreciate you. And I'll see you soon.
Sign of a confident singer is when they just don't add to it. You know, I mean, she could have done a gazillion runs, but she didn't. She did it her way, and that is so, I mean, her voice in general, there's something about her voice that is very pure, and it's very, I just don't know, it makes you feel a certain way, right? There's really sweetness to it, but also a lot of power. Thank you so much for being here with me, watching this, and for suggesting this. There's so many other amazing Putri songs that I want to get through, but, you know, one at a time. So in the comments below, definitely let me know, what did you think of this performance, of this song, and did you feel like she really did a great job compared to the original without sounding completely like a copy, which she did not, and she never does. And I love that about her too. She changes it up just enough to own it and make it hers, but not completely, except the U2 song that was really amazing and very creative, right? So just loved it. But let me know in the comments below what you thought about this. And with that said, I'm going to let you go, leave you with something uplifting, as positive as always. Make every day a great day. And that's it. Just make every day a great day, one way or another. There are so many things, and I've been noticing it myself. There's like a lot of, I've been really stressed. It's been so many things that like have been like pushing me back to do the things I really wanted to do, and I've been getting so angry and like really just like annoyed, you know? And so then I have to remind myself, like, God, it's not a big deal. Like, we have to be grateful for the little things, and then the big things show up. So if you feel frustrated or stressed, which all of us, we're humans, so I would never say, you know, I'm always happy, but at some point, you know, I'm realizing, oh my God, this is like I'm in the wrong energy field. I'm putting out the wrong energy, and how can I attract anything good when I'm so annoyed and I'm so like angry about little things that are just not working out right now, or like that are standing in my way that I have no control over. And so it's really important to focus on the things we actually can control and trust the process. And that sometimes requires a lot of discipline, and it requires a lot of patience and just faith that things will always work out. So with that said, I'm going to let you go. As always, check out the links in the description below. I have a book coming out about my dog, The Adventures of My Dog and Me, and the power of an animal, how he saved me. Even though I saved him, he saved me. I also have a vocal course coming up, singing for non-singers, and a lot of other amazing goodies for the holidays for you. So I would love for you to support me. That's one of the many ways you can support me. You can join my Patreon as well for as little as a dollar. Get some behind the scenes on what's going on in my life. I also have a new channel coming out, Her Gypsy Rebel Soul. I have so many things going on. I'm super excited about it. But I'm going to let you go for now. You're going to find all the links in the description. And with that said, I'm going to let you go. And I will see you in the next one. If you haven't yet, make sure that hit that subscribe, like button, notification bell. And a super thanks is always appreciated. Thank you. Until the next time.
Ya, itulah tadi penampilan live perform Putri Aryani saat membawakan lagu cover yang berjudul I Will Always Love You. Pada video tersebut, Putri Aryani bernyanyi begitu tenang ya teman-teman, penuh kejiwaan, dan sangat emosional. Putri Aryani memiliki nada tinggi yang sangat kuat, serta banyak teknik vokal yang digunakan saat bernyanyi. Putri Aryani berhasil membuat pelatih vokal pada video tersebut terpesona karena kehebatannya. Wow, amazing. Ini merupakan hal yang sangat menakjubkan. Oke, cukup sekian dulu video kali ini. Sampai jumpa lagi di kesempatan berikutnya. Tetap semangat, selalu bersyukur, dan jangan lupa bahagia. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.